After putting your LA Girl eyeshadow primer in white all over the eyes, you're gonna take a flat brush, a flat brush, and blend it out. Blending it out, I'm gonna add my first color, which is yellow from my Artistic Matte Duo palette by Santi. Here it is. I'm using this yellow. Now I'm using pink from the same palette, this pink here. Now I'm using the purple, this purple here. Now I'll be using the blue, this blue here. Patting it on. Okay, now I'm switching palettes. I'm gonna be using my Amuse Electric palette and using this green here, this forest green. It has a bit of sparkle in it. Snobby. The Snobby highlighter in white. I let it go. In the corner of my eye. After setting my face with my Kapome luxury powder in banana, I'm gonna use my Amuse highlighter. It's a cosmic glow highlighter, and I'll be using the colors Vega Omega. Sin Minior, Vega Omega, and Sin Minior. Using this brush, so first I'm using Vega Omega. It's a bit of Zetus Lupitus. As you can see, Zetus Lupitus is very, 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 very